What's up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. We're back again with the old red 94 Mustang GT. We've done a lot of great upgrades on the car, a lot of repairs. If you want to check that out, I will put a link in the video or the description below to that video. It's not a how-to, but it's just a little progress on the project car here. Tool either to do this the proper way. There's a tool that you have to use on these that screw them in, because they screw out and they screw in. Here's what I'm driving. The old Snowbra. Woo, look at that snake. Guys in here. SVT, baby! Might pull over and put the top down, maybe. Be hard to hear me, though. Well, that was a fucking adventure. After going to two different auto parts places and neither of them had the tool I fucking needed, I had to go buy the son of a bitch. So, I got my... Well, here we are, folks. On the other side. The screwdriver has to go blow up my ass. Well, there it is, folks. It's all done. That's front, back brakes. And everything else so far. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.